Hey everyone, Wags here, got my HEXI 350 and I've just converted it so she'll run on a 4S, so I've got a 4S 4200 Lipo on the back there, so we'll see how she goes.
Broken line, maybe you can find me.